She goes, Wallahi, ni'ma, ni'ma zawj. What a man you've brought up, Allahu Akbar. لم يفتش لنا كنفا ولم يطأ لنا فراشا. I don't know, you know, I'm still in bed waiting, nothing happened. So Abdullah ibn Amr, grabs his son from his, he grabs him from his abaya and takes him to Muhammad and says, keep with this guy, I can't keep with him. So Muhammad says to him, no, no, you fast one day on, one day off, you don't pray tahajjud all night, a portion of the night you pray, a portion you sleep, your family has a right, your wife has a right, you know, deen has a right. He gives him the balance. But look at that, forget about the story. The man forgot his wife because of salat. Have you ever forgot anything because of salat? Anything. Anything in your life. Did you forget anything in your life because of salat? We forget salat, yes. I mean, salat, I don't know, rukur, sujood, one rak'ah, two rak'ah, yes. But did you ever forget something because of salat? Very, very rare. So my brothers and sisters, it's all about this love. If I love Allah, it's an opportunity. Allah is speaking to me. I'm talking to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Take it, grasp it. How much time is left? Huh? No, Allahu Akbar. So, subhanAllah, it's these feelings, they have to go through your heart.